Again and again, to brace themselves for this experience, and you do have to brace yourself, is its extraordinary effects at the level of consciousness. And one of those effects has to do with creativity, and we can see the creative cosmogenic impulse of ayahuasca in the paintings of ayahuasca shamans.
And I'd like to add that I don't think any of the psychedelics